Greetings to one and all, it's your old buddy Jay here, coming at you with another episode of Countermeasures Jay Play. I am playing God of War again, and I was fiddling with my camera, and it went off, and then I had to turn it back on again, because of the messing around. Restart everything again and again, and blah blah blah. Anyway, seems to be alright now. I'm going to do a little bit of grinding. I think. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
I think we've got everything from here. Just want to check something. Got to stop changing those over, it's crazy. Yeah. There he is. Guess now we've got to go back. Over here.
Trusting a spirit to keep its word is foolish, boy.
But if there's even a chance, don't you want to see Mom again?
Of course I... She is gone, Atreus. You must accept this.
I do, but to see her again. Just one more time.
Where are we meant to be going?
Why do you believe him? You do not know him or who he was. All of this is sinister.
He wants to see someone he loved again. I understand how that feels. I don't think there's anything sinister about it.
Hope is blinding your instincts, boy.
Yeah. Okay, we're up. Or is he here? Now we're free. Oh. What do you think? Interesting. Hang on a minute. Maybe we don't need to worry about that right now. This could be where we face the last Valkyrie. That's about right. Oh, these doorways are open now. Except that one. So, why don't we do all of that? Yeah, we never did that one. Guess we've done one of... Tower. Let's go here. Let's do a bit more of the story, maybe.
Hey, if I'm a god, maybe I can fly.
No, no!
God's two must stay on the path, I promise you.
So, Mimir, seem like maybe you know Brock and Sindri.
Or the Huldra brothers. Well, who doesn't? They're quite famous, or infamous, depending on your point of view. They crafted Mjolnir, you see. Thor's hammer, the Aesir's greatest murder weapon, the bane of giant kind.
They made Thor's hammer? I didn't think they'd like the Aesir.
Oh, I should say not. But this was long ago, and they were eager to make a name for themselves. Rather overdid it with that one, methinks.
Stop chatting. Okay. So where are we about to go to? Is it down again? I think it is down again. Yeah. Yes.
Here we go again.
Come on now.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Are we doing it?
Is that the answer there?
Says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods.
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
It's handy having him in it. Another one?
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for the Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim town.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Okay. Yeah, what he said.
Where is it, lad?
Oh, no, I've never been in here.
Looks pretty cool.
The stone! That has to be it!
Okay. It's a suspect.
Naturally.
Okay. Let's have a look around, shall we?
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. Just kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Rather a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though. A little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... We'll get back to this later.
Just yet. So that's where we came in.
Ah. A skiing dude from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere in our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Well, that's unfriendly.
First, I think.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father, though.
No, I'll be fine.
Careful, brother. Leia's not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
Quiet.
Likes the bling. Greek.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
I like how he's like 12 and he's got all those tats. else have we got around here? Ah. Interesting. So if we can go out there, let's have a look at this. See the...
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
And not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Okay, so we're going through there. Alright, so we've opened that one. That's good. Oh, it's like that, is it? About.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
It seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. And you need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Okay. So that one we went through.
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Yes. Got through there, we got through there. Dodged a lot of those kind of things in the other games. We saw a huh. through this one. Just here, wasn't it? Okay. So I've got turned around here. Came through here. Lifted this up.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Ah. Huh. That's right. Okay, we got one.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
One more. Do that in a minute. Okay.
Look, it's the wolf giants. Skull and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
More fighting?
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Yeah, we gotta get up.
I don't see another trap for the...
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
Here we go. Rock climbing is not a problem. Take everyone out before we do those things. Right in his forehead. Say, Mr. Pixie.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
What do we think?
Atreus, to me!
Let's keep that down for a start.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
What is that final one? So I can get it from here. Yeah, we really enjoyed that one, right? Yeah, I remember that.
Ah, clever.
Yeah, so then that allows us to. Get it from down here again, okay.
Get out of here.
I'm fine. How do we get you out?
Pull chains on the wall.
But there are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, honey. I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, think. Hati's the silver one. He hunts them. Skull's goat and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
That one first. Yeah, it's not looking good.
Middle, quickly!
Gotta get them in order. Moon left.
Left!
Yeah.
Middle, quickly!
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Yeah.
Right! Middle, quickly! Middle bar.
Huh.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think.
Middle, quickly.
Can't pull that one.
The middle.
Okay. This one.
The left.
The middle. Oh, okay. I didn't even realize I did that.
Well, I can't drown. Guess that's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Come on, I'm the god of war!
Boy! You have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
Her knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked!
Hey!
Her knife.
I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Yeah, nice one. Where's my last rune gone? Gotta have another look for this. Can't see it around here anywhere. Can't break those. Nah. Okay, that's how we roll.
Aye. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Raised protection rune. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
Been here before. Let's see if there are any runes around here. I think I got one from up here already, didn't I? Must have missed one.
There it is. We've got it.
Wait. I don't want to do that yet.
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
I was lucky.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline. The self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies.
That's right.
You must never forget that.
No?
Good then. Come.
First time. Next time. Thank you. Ah, I see. That's not our way. Yeah, so the blades only work on one, and the axe only works on the other. I remember now. So which one comes out first? Yeah, he does.
For us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
It has.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Okay, yeah, we haven't finished yet. Where's that other rune? Definitely our exit. Let's have another looky around. Everything looks like a pesky rune around here. Blades. Going back. We did that before, right? Okay. This room we ran through. Easier the first time. Do it.
Oh,
my worst enemy. This is where I... So what shape am I looking for? Oh, it's the sea. I remember. I think it's hidden inside this one. What was it? Yeah, there it is. There you go. It was somewhere around there. It's hard because I forgot where I got the other two. Okay. Okay, I think we're good. Where's my boy? Come on, Chops. Let's do it.
So close to the end.
Sit. Limnian Wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Definitely not gone off.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Steady on, Kratos.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
We go where we want, we do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Okay. So let's see. Yeah, we did a lot of this stuff. There's still loads of... Still a lot of little... Did a lot of the favors, but there's still a few left. We're just going to go through the story. What do you think? Can we read this now?
No. I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
Huh. I still can't read these.
Yeah, we haven't got the cipher, have we? I guess we can't fast travel. No. We are going back the way we came, though.
Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh,
is it?
What if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh God, I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh. I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about. Over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Great, now he's a little shit. Typical, isn't it? Tell your kid he's a god. Next thing you know. Classic.
I guess I can muster the energy.
Yeah, I think I'm okay with what I've got, actually.
Don't need me anymore, huh?
Nope. By the looks of it. I think we'll do that one. Let's do. It's cool enough. I think we're okay. Let's just have one more look. Skills are good, armor's good. Let's have a little look. I think that's fully upgraded. That's fully upgraded. That's fully upgraded. That's two. Yeah. Yeah, I like the Murder of the Crows. Can we upgrade that? Yeah, he's fully upgraded. Okay. These idiots again.
That was gonna stop us? Okay, which way up? Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sinner's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Hmm. So it's this way then, right?
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Hear her yourself.
Oh well. This is the most annoying part of the game. Yeah, it looks like another dude. I'm gonna take all that on when we mop up, I think. Backtracking on this one.
Let's go!
I like him. He's like, yeah, you know, whatever.
I mean, all along that we were gods. Why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Can you see that I can't? Okay. Okay. Right. I think that might be quite a good place to leave it. So, until next time, be good, stay safe, and be kind to one another. Peace out, we gone. Ow, ow, ow.